Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Madeline Rebecca. It's Christmas, last day of Vlogmas. I did it for 10 days, but still. I am going to be doing an unboxing challenge of everything I got. This is just a challenge on YouTube. This isn't me bragging, and you know, without these gifts, I would be just as happy. So let's get started. If you're new to my channel, like and subscribe. I post random videos. One day I'll have a day, but not right now. So let's get started. First, I got these pajamas for my grandma, and they're super cozy. They are a two-piece set, but I usually don't wear pajamas. Like, I usually just wear like a t-shirt, so we will see how well this goes, but it's super cute. So I also got this Tiffany necklace. Super cute. Yes, I'm wearing double necklaces, but I just wanted to see how it looked. So, and then I got a Naked 3 palette, which maybe this means that my skills will get a little bit better, because I think we all know that I'm not the best at makeup, but we will see. I got some slipper socks. Apparently these are in. Ooh. I got, like I said, the Tiffany necklace. I got, this is like a brush set, and then my sister got me this ring from her school. I don't know if you guys can see. There you go. And then my mom got me this Gemini ring, and it's like super, it's small, but it's super cute, and it doesn't fall off. It's like gel. So that's really cool, because like I like rings, but a main thing is, the reason why I don't wear them is because I'm afraid they're gonna fall off. So yeah, that really helps. And then I got, so I asked for like dainty jewelry this year, as you can see. My boyfriend got me the rose, mom got me the Tiffany necklace, and then my grandma got me, you guys can see it, just this like dainty little necklace, but I think it's really, really pretty. And then I got a friend's hat, and I got a whole bag of scrunchies, as my sister said we're gonna be Visco girls, so stay tuned. And since Friends is going off Netflix, and if you know me, you know that I'm super upset about it, I got the complete series. So my friend's gonna let me borrow her DVD player, and I will be able to sleep perfectly fine, and I will not be stressed, because I was really worried about it, to be honest. And I also got this, which is so extra, but I love it. It is the, it's a Lego Friends set. It has like the whole central perk, it has everyone, and like it's just really cool to put on display. You know, I got Friends stuff like this last year. I'm gonna have like a whole entire wall of Friends in my room, and I'm just so excited. And then I got a bunch of stuff in my stocking too. A lot of face stuff, a lot of skincare in general. I got some socks, I got another hat, I got other things like that. My dad got me a pool table, like a mini one, so I can practice because he thinks he's better than me. And then the ultimate gift, after, you know, obviously the Tiffany necklace, which is beautiful, is the camera. I know, it's finally here, baby. It is a G7 X Canon, and like I am pumped. And I got a tripod, and I got all this kind of equipment, so I'm happy to say this will be my last video on my phone. So gosh, this channel is about to, well, I don't know about the channel, but my confidence about this channel is about to just. So overall, it was a great Christmas. Also, I was with my family in Florida, and it's just, it's been very hard this year, but everything worked out perfectly. We're about to go to the beach. I couldn't be happier. Of course, I missed my loved ones back in Illinois, but send my heart with them, and I am just very happy. So hope you guys have a great Christmas. I cannot wait to vlog on my camera. It's charging right now, or I would have been making this video on my camera. So I'm just really happy. I hope you guys had a great Christmas. Have fun with your family, and I will see you guys on my camera tomorrow or whenever I decide, because Vlogmas is over. So see you guys. Bye.